supersize is a good word when it comes to your health.
We have a super age eraser.
Super wrinkle removers.
So you want to look younger in about an hour without surgery, then you have to see the results of our super age eraser. But first, a brand... Well, let's move on from super glue to a super age eraser. Dr. Warden is in our procedure room with a sneak peek. What's going on, buddy?
What we have going here today, we have cosmetic laser specialist Dr. Mitch Chasen and his patient Jill. And I'm going to speak for Jill because she's been numbed up a little bit. What does Jill want? Well, Jill wants what we all want, what I want. Fewer wrinkles, better skin tone, more volume in your face. How are we going to do that? Well, we have a super age eraser. It's called ePrime. Dr. Chasen, what is ePrime?
It's actually quite a revolutionary technology. It was FDA approved this past year. And with it, we are not only able to tighten the skin and lift it, but we're able to bring back that youthful skin tone and dermal volume.
And the active ingredient, radio frequency, we've talked about that, but this is different, isn't it?
Yeah, this is different because we're delivering the energy right where we want it, in the deep layer of the skin. And that gives us a better result, a more profound result, and a natural outcome.
So why don't you get started? I want to see how this works.
Let's go. Ready to go?
Yeah. Well, Dr. Chasen, thanks. Jill, we look forward to seeing the results later in the show. And coming up, do you know what? Coming up, take years off your face in about an hour without going under the knife. Stay with us. We're calling it the Super Age Eraser because this high-tech treatment can take years off your face without surgery. Dr. Orton, take it away.
That's what we're all looking for. Better skin tone, greater volume, fewer wrinkles. That's what we're after. And Dr. Mitch Chasen and his patient Jill, who just had the treatment over the past hour, she's done, right?
She was an awesome patient.
How'd it go?
It went wonderful. Stage one was getting some local anesthesia under the skin to constrict the blood vessels and make the treatment essentially painless. Stage two, we used the handpiece to deliver an exact amount of radio frequency energy under the skin. It's the first time we've ever been able to put the energy where we want it, in the deep layer of the dermis.
And what's unique is that handpiece with that row of pulsating fine needles that are going right where you want, into the dermis, generating some heat, which tightens things up, generates some collagen.
But not only generating collagen, which we've done before with other lasers, even topical products, but we're actually seeing elastin and hyaluronic acid. We hear hyaluronic acid mentioned when we talk about injecting fillers like Restylane and Juvederm. Here, we're stimulating the body to do it naturally. And that's what patients want. They want to age gracefully, naturally, but they want a long-lasting result.
Well, I think it's time to see how Jill did with this. Let's take a look at the way Jill looked before to refresh our memories and take a look at her now. And again, Dr. Chasen, she's a little swollen in here. And if you look closely, there's a few red marks,
right?
A little red, and that's the procedure.
Right. By tomorrow, the mild swelling that Jill has now will be gone. She'll be back to work, back to her normal life. In about 3 weeks, the signs of youth will start to reappear. The better contour of the chin, the tightness in the skin, a three-dimensional
effect. How's that sound? I see her smiling. I think that sounds good to her. Let's show Jill some pictures of what she has to look forward to. Some of your other patients, before and after pictures, after this treatment, and these are about what, how long after the treatment?
3 to 6 months. Jill will see improvement literally for 6 months. She'll forget about the fact that she did this treatment, but she'll look in the mirror and people look at her and they'll say, wow, you look great. The treatment we provided was called ePrime, a revolutionary device that was FDA approved within this past year.
Well, that looks fantastic.
Jill, you look, yeah, you look absolutely great. Thanks so much, Dr. Chasen. Coming up.